like the option to just jump
in that spot to punish the person Ganon. Oh, I thought you needed a jump back here back on stage. You could have covered the roll on and had a chance to still hit him there. Like the reflect just to force the recovery. Honestly, I'm surprised that up air missed. I don't blame him on committing. That looked like that was going to hit. Oh, he's gonna down air punish the side beam.
He's gonna take that stock. Oh, he lived. I almost thought he was dead. Okay, he's dead. Honestly, neither of the Ganons nor the Falcos were going off stage that much when I went off stage, I guess. I was thinking in my head what he would do to punish the down tilt on the shield like that. I see, he was looking for Syro to jump. Ah, he didn't, a little too soon, he didn't hit the platform yet. Why didn't you just forward air? Fell out, so he just jumped away.
Survival. Three, two, one, go! Player one defeated.
Expecting either no tech or attack away or get an attack because it looked like he shielded after the side B. Super close to the stage, yeah. After that height up there, I was like, most likely what Syro was gonna go for.
Is it like any better?
I don't know why you would be doing that.
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie to you, I thought we would lose this crew battle. The Ganon Discord is scary. Like, there's some good Ganons in there.
Player one defeated.
That's what I was talking about. Actually, we didn't see that at all in the crew battle. Early hit dash attack into grab from Ganon on the Falco. He's going to cover the platform. I thought he'd land on it. That was a good chase. I say, I like the fact that he attacked there, because Syro was definitely looking to just fall on him before there again. He doesn't have a double jump. Oh no, he does. But I think Thyro probably didn't have it either. Yeah, that's it. Circle.
Survival. 3, 2, 1, go.
Well, the thing is, the Ganons weren't really covering low, so I guess a lot of Falcos just went low because no one was looking for it. Most Ganons were looking for us to side B on stage, so we just go low. Warrior attack, but footstool. Attack that time. Ah, footstool again. Well then. The Syro things. Syro takes that.
Survival.
Mm-hmm.